If we were to come together as an entire world, as we do in our own countries, we would only successfully accomplish victory, the victory of world peace.